Cowboys back at another day on the tube, man. The bros with me.
Yo, I mean, I can't never get my junk right. Like I was doing.
Yo, what's good?
With y'all, boys and girls, it's your boy Yurt from the dirt, and I'm back with another video. What kind of video?
YouTube
video, man. Let's go. I'm back with that slept on. What we got for this wonderful slept on today, bro? They've been coming back in style. They used to be very in style in like the 90s and late. Nah, I would say all the 80s. The 90s. Then they started to fall out towards the beginning of the mid 2000s. So, we finna get right into this thing.
Let's go.
So, y'all, man. So, we got turtlenecks, man. Turtlenecks. Turtlenecks been coming back in style for the last, like, the end of, toward the middle of 2018. And, really, they've been rapping and coming back, like, 2019. Turtlenecks, bro. I got me a couple of them. I got me two more. I got a black one. I got a white one. I got a, like, a, what color is it? It's on the way. I forgot, but I got some of them, because, man, I wish I'd known about this when I was, like, in high school. It's like they never came to my mind, never seen them. It's just, like, they wasn't in style. Like, nobody wore them. I wasn't even seeing, like, older folks wearing them. If it did, they wasn't, like, popping out and getting my attention. I'll probably see in a movie, though, especially, like, an old school movie. I would, but it wouldn't get my attention. But they look smooth in the suits, boy. I'd be like, oh, he dressing fine. Why he ain't got on the button down? He got on the turtleneck. I'm like, bro, I could have wore this with my suit at the prom, but all the folks at prom for 2019 prom, if you got prom 2019 and you in 12th grade, I'm seeing a lot of folks on YouTube who going to prom, who in high school, Instagram, Twitter, I'm seeing folks, it's like, yeah, they not even wearing the collar shirts. Of course, with the loafers, yeah, drip, with the tapered. Man, we even go into all that, but if you in high school now, 2019, get you a turtleneck, bro. Turtleneck's popping, bro, like, they keep you nice and, they ain't keeping you hot. They keep you nice and, like, cool, like, it's just like a button down. You gonna feel hot in it, it's nice and cool. The fashion drip with the turtlenecks, man. Like, you gonna look like you suave in it a bit. Like, I wish I could have got one, but they killing the game, man. You look smooth. They comfortable. They come in all colors. They even come in this color. I'm trying to get this color in the turtleneck. Like, bruh, I'm going crazy with turtlenecks. Dang, I can't remember his name, but it's some rapper. He was like, I got all the turtlenecks. Everybody wanna rock turtlenecks. I wish I could find that jump, but yes, sir, turtlenecks been slept on. I've never seen nobody wear them until like middle of 2018. They was slowly but surely coming, but in, I was like, oh snap, December of 2018, I'm like, turtlenecks and stuff. Wow, but yes, sir, cop you a turtleneck. You can't go wrong. Like, imagine if I was like, no, you look ugly. Like, you just sound like you hating, bro.